Hi guys. Welcome to another Darren Annually. Here, we are just lounging on a hot spring day. It's 21 at the moment, and things are getting kinda hot.
Hey there, Darren. I just wanted to say thank you for inviting us all out to the beach. I am having a great time making sandcastles with Lily.
Me too, Darren. I am swimming in the sea with my dad, and I am having a great time. I also came over to say thank you.
You're welcome, Nikita. I always make sure that everyone is looked after, whilst making sure they can have fun at the same time.
However, I don't take to the heat very well. Can someone get my mum and dad, please? I need to sit in the shade.
There you are. Nikita, honey. What have we told you about not straying too far from us?
I know, mum. You only do it to protect me. However, I couldn't pass the chance up to go over to Darren and say thanks for making this epic day possible. I'll come back over to the shade with you, Mum.
That's my girl. Come on. Let's get you into a shaded area.
I'd best get back over too. My family and Lily are waiting for me.
My phone is buzzing. I'll go back to my family as well.
Hey! I have to say, this is one of the best outings I have ever been on.
Say drink, my pickled spicy sausage. How do you fancy a meal out? Another one of our Reans get family outings.
I would absolutely love to, my wondrous apple pie. Where did you have in mind?
Let it be a surprise, Dad. I'm always up for surprises.
We'll do that, Lily dear. I have a head full of surprises, especially when it comes to planning our day out.
And that's just the beginning of the brilliance. I can't get over how amazing this trip has been so far.
We are all living together in one neighborhood, and things couldn't get any better.
There is an ocean swirling about here. Lizzie and I had better check out what's happening. We can't determine what it is, but we know it's sounding like it's something good.
I bring a very important update. After episode 50, the episodes will return to being filmed live. The animated shows will continue to run, but our maker is running out of situations to put us in, without them sounding like déjà vu.
At least the other animated shows are still running, which is a sigh of relief. I'm happy with whatever outcome arises here.
And what's even better, it can be filmed on any iDevice or laptop available at your disposal.
So, this is where we will call it for this episode. Stay tuned for the next one coming soon. But until then, bye bye, and we'll see you soon.